Hey guys, Heather here at Tye-Dyed Iguana, and today we're going to talk about uromastics. More specifically, we're going to talk about something that actually happens to a lot of different lizard species, not just the uromastics, but it's with the uromastics that we see this the most at our shop. Today we're going to talk about salt snot. Now, if you've ever had a pet lizard, like a bearded dragon, maybe an iguana, or even a uromastix, you might take a look at them and see these really crusty white rings around their nostrils. Now, usually when you think of discharge coming from the nose, you think automatically that's something bad. But actually, the white crusty stuff is actually salt. Now, what's kind of cool about these lizards is that they have salt glands, and that allows them to excrete excess potassium and sodium, which is basically excess salts, from their body through their nose. So when you see one with salt crusted up around its nose, that means it's getting rid of that excess sodium and potassium. Now, what's kind of funny about when they actually get rid of the salt through their nose is they actually do what we call a salt sneeze. They blow it out of their nose really fast and the snot goes flying. So it's pretty funny to see, but it's not too fun to get sneezed on, but that's okay. I know we've gotten sneezed on by our adult green iguana, little lizard. She does that to us sometimes. It's kind of gross. And what happens is when they blow out that snot, not all of it shoots out, you know, it collects under their nose and forms that little crust of salt. And there's nothing bad about this. Their health is perfectly fine with that. Sometimes they get a nice buildup of, I wouldn't say nice, but they get a buildup of crusty salt around their nose and it kind of blocks their nostrils. So you can just gently take your finger and kind of see how I'm kind of doing that. They don't mind it too much if you just kind of brush the salt off of their nose. It doesn't form usually a very hard layer. It usually crumbles off really easily. So you don't have to worry about that too much. But if your lizard will let you do it, you can help them get that excess salt off. The only thing that kind of stinks about the lizards that do the salt sneezes is that when they sneeze on their glass walls of their tank, it forms this really nasty white crust on the glass. It forms these white spots that you gotta eventually clean off. It makes it look really, really gross and nasty, so you gotta clean up after their salt snot sometimes. That happens with our green iguana little lizard quite a lot, so yeah, we always have to blast it with water and then just wipe it down. But it's not too bad, but that's something you gotta watch out for. So yeah, it's perfectly normal. See those little white rings? It's just part of their bodily functions, and yeah, you don't have to worry about it. It's pretty funny. It's kind of a cool little feature of them. That's how they get rid of their excess waste. And yeah, we'd like to thank you guys for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye, everybody!